So grab your weights. I'll use two different weights, fives and eights. Adjust your weights. I'm going to record. I have to step way back or else, you know, I'm just recording this. Adjust your weights as needed. So if it's not hard enough, switch out, get heavier. If it's too hard where you're losing your form, get lighter. The most important part when we're working our muscles is really focusing on it, keeping our form, thinking about it. When we're working any particular muscle, I want you to think about that muscle. Think about squeezing it. Think about making it work. Think about really contracting it. Your muscles are what's going to move these weights around. Your muscles are what's going to move your body around. So really focus on it. Really tune in to your body. Be aware of what it's telling you. All right? Make sure you're breathing. Do not hold your breath. Yes? Yes or yes? All right. Definitely yes. I could hear you. Unanimously.